This is a distance learning initiative by Sheth Vidya Mandir English High School, CBSE, Vasai. Today, we will do the exercise of science, lesson 5, named Structure of Human Body. I hope you all are ready with your books. So, we start with page number 36, Practicum Zone. A. Which one is correct? Here you can see three questions are there, and in each question you have four options. You have to tick the correct option. Okay. Now, number one, human skeleton protects A. Lungs, B. Heart, C. Brain, D. All of these. And the correct answer is D. All of these. Number two, your body is made up of dash number of bones. A. 306, B. 206, C. 300, D. None of the above. And the correct answer is B. 206. In number 2, you have to fill the blank also. Number 3, we should keep our body in correct posture when we are A. sitting, B. standing, C. walking, D. doing all these. And the correct answer is D. Doing all these. Question B. Look at the pictures below and comment upon the postures. In the first picture, you can see a boy is sitting. So, in number 1, you will write, sit with your back straight. Number 2, keep your feet flat on the floor. In the second picture, you can see a boy is standing. So, in number 1, you will write, keep your head straight. Number 2, keep your shoulders stiff. Question C. Complete the following statements regarding your skeleton. I am made up of dash. The answer is bones. I keep your body dash. The answer is in shape.